SRUC is Scotland's rural college. It's been in existence for over 100 years and is here to serve the people of Scotland and to serve the rural communities in terms of delivering public goods, which is around innovation, scientific excellence, skills and impact. SRUC has just won the Queen's Anniversary Prize for its outstanding contribution to cattle genetics in the UK.
The Langley Hill herd is the longest farm animal breeding experiment in the world, and it was established in the early 1970s. The cattle are managed under normal farm conditions, but they will be the most monitored cattle in the whole of the UK.
There are two groups of cows. They're the select cows and the control cows, and they're managed on two different types of diet. And that enables us to understand the difference in efficiency between select and control cows.
They're pedigree cows, which the select herd is one of the highest genetic merit pedigree herds in the world.
Yes, it's within a farm setting, but the value of it for biological research adds an added value, not only in terms of informing farming, but also informing biology.
The amount of data we have from this herd is really impressive, and a lot of that is down to the early researchers who started off the projects, measuring data which they didn't know exactly what it was going to be used for, but now we are using it for lots of different areas of work.
So the original research at Langhill was all geared to looking at the difference in productivity and efficiency of dairy cows, and we continue to do that. But as time's gone by, we've expanded the range of traits that we look at to include health and welfare and behaviour, and increasingly now looking at environmental impact. So the research at Langhill has contributed to farmers being able to continue to produce healthy product from healthy cows and remain profitable.
What we're doing more recently in the Langhill experiment is harnessing the power of genomics to really help us understand the traits that underlie production, but also fitness of dairy cows, so fertility, disease, longevity, even down to markers for product quality.
Genomic selection is only a version of the natural selection that we've been using for decades. We're just using it more precisely, and we're more able to detect who the superstar cows are versus the average cows, and the DNA enables us to do that.
The combining of the science with the practical application for dairy farmers is the most interesting part of this project. Much of the data is collected automatically. For example, cows have a strap around their ankle, which is just like a Fitbit, and that records the number of steps they take, how long they're lying down, and every day that's automatically recorded and sent to our database.
More recently, the Langhill experiment has been focusing a lot on the environmental impact of dairy production and how we can use the information in the Langhill experiment to help farmers deal with that.
And one good example is methane emissions. There are lots of devices being developed and trialled at the farm at the moment to measure methane from individual cows. We can then start to look at ways of selecting and managing cows so that they produce less methane per kilogram of product.
The whole team within SRUC are really proud that we've received this award, which recognises the importance of the research to the United Kingdom dairy industry.
The Queen's Anniversary Prize will be a thank you to so many people that have been involved in the experiment, have gone the extra mile.
And it's important to recognise that this is an award to the institution, and this reflects the long-term commitment of SRUC to this area of endeavour.
So it's a very good example of where a long-term research experiment can deliver, not just once in its lifetime, but continuously. This experiment has been running for decades and expect to continue to deliver even more over the next 20 years.
So the experiment that was initiated 40 years ago is even more relevant today because the challenges we face are more complex and the opportunities are even bigger than they were 40 years ago. So this game-changing experiment has now come of its own. This is the time, and we're delighted that SRUC has been recognised for its long-term work, which is obviously critical to society.